whatever you may be doing. Each and every one likes to be a member of the family, a desired member of a group, an accepted part of daily living. All of us like to belong. In sports, for example, people belong to teams, play together not only for their own enjoyment, but for the joy and pleasure of others as well. Friendly people everywhere gather to watch their favorite players, to thrill at the crack of ball on bat, the expert play of a SEPA team, exciting action of a good tennis match. And whatever sport you enjoy, wherever you are, there's another friendly member of the family that is always with you. A trusted friend of many years standing. Pure, wholesome, delicious, ice-cold Coca-Cola. Old friends are best friends, someone once said. And a familiar greeting to this old friend by men, women, and children all over the land is the welcome phrase of hospitality, "Let's have a Coke." On university and college campus, on the playgrounds of all schools where time for play is the happiest time, you'll always find your old friend, pure and delicious as always, too. Because Coca-Cola just naturally belongs. Yes, and in friendly havens of mercy, too, where moments of cheer are always welcome, where friends always add comfort, make things brighter. One of the brightest moments, the pause that refreshes with pure, wholesome Coca-Cola, known and accepted everywhere for its purity and uniform quality. Fiesta time, joy, happiness for everyone. A time for pledging old friendships anew, or a time to make new ones, and perhaps find romance. Parties at home are always fun too, and with lechon and every other Filipino dish, Coca-Cola belongs, just naturally belongs. For at parties, everyone feels at home, relaxes, enjoys himself. Just as these Dama players are doing. Uh-oh. That's a friend for you. Always helps you out. Makes you feel that life is worth living. Wherever you find them, friendly people, gracious customs, both mean true hospitality today, tomorrow, and all through the years to come. Behind these friendly, familiar bottles is a Philippine industry that makes it possible for everyone to relax anytime, any place, and enjoy the pause that refreshes with pure, delicious, ice-cold Coca-Cola. For without bottles made in a modern plant such as this one in Manila, Coke would not be so readily available throughout the Philippines. The art of glassmaking reaches back into the ages. It begins with sand, gleaming sand from the Isle of Palawan, to make the bottles which carry this friendly member of the family to every barrio, town, and city in the Philippines. White sand and other materials melted in fiery furnaces drop into waiting molds where wondrous machines do magical things to the glowing molten glass. Yes, truly fabulous machines press the liquid glass to form it into the distinctive shape that is known to people everywhere. And there they come, row upon row upon row. These bottles are carefully inspected for brilliance, for transparency, for strength. Only the finest bottles for the friendly drink, delicious, refreshing, ice-cold Coca-Cola. And other unique machines, almost human, team up with trained, alert men to bottle your favorite beverage. From the time the bottles enter the washing machine, through the filling and capping machine, until the delicious beverage is safely sealed inside, the bottles are untouched by human hands. Pure, wholesome, refreshing Coca-Cola, a friend of friends everywhere. Truly a member of the family. That's the way it is, all over the Philippines, at sports, in the pleasant atmosphere of your own home, at work, or wherever you are, you will always find that member of the family, Coca-Cola, always pure, always wholesome, always welcome, always a trusted old friend. Or as someone once said, old friends are best.